Hi guys, I am Gopal Sarkar, the student of Mathabanga College. Today I will discuss the carbocation. So actually, we need to know what is carbocation.
A carbocation is a species where a carbon atom bonds to three carbon atom and has a positive charge. For example, CH3, methyl carbocation, ethyl carbocation, propyl carbocation, isopropyl carbocation, allyl carbocation, and phenyl carbocation. We will discuss the classification of carbocation. So, primary or 1 degree carbocation, secondary or 2 degree carbocation, tertiary or 3 degree carbocation. Ethyl carbocation, where 1 carbon are directly connected to positive charge carbon atom. So, it is called 1 degree carbocation, and where 2 carbon are directly connected to positive charge carbon atom. So, it is called 2 degree carbocation. And where 3 carbon are directly connected to positive charge carbon atom, so it is called tertiary carbocation or tributyl carbocation. The characteristics of carbocation. Now I will discuss the characteristics of carbocation. At first, the 6th electron of vacant shell. So 2 electrons are missing. So it is called electron deficient species, and it is also called electrophile. And the carbocation, the central C atom has a sp2 hybridized due to the 3 sigma bond, and hence the sp2 hybridization. So the shape is trilunar planar, and the bond angle is 120 degree. This is sp2 hybridized. This is sp2 hybridized, and this is sp2 hybridized, and this is vacant p orbital, and it is perpendicular of the plane.
Carbocation has a highly reactive species because 6 electron of vacant shell, 2 electron are missing, so it is high tendency to complete the octet. So it is carbocation is a highly reactive species.
Now we will discuss the stability of carbocation. The carbocation stabilized by resonance effect, hyperconjugation effect, and inductive effect. The resonance is the main or major factor of stabilize the carbocation. Then hyperconjugation, then inductive effect. So question number 1. This is which species are most stable. So this is 3 degree carbocation, this is 2 degree carbocation, this is 1 degree carbon, and this is 1 degree carbocation. And there are species stabilized by the plus I effect, plus I effect, or hyperconjugation effect. Hyperconjugation effect due to the 9 alpha hydrogen, and it is also 9 hyperconjugation structure, and this is also stabilized by the hyperconjugation, and this is 6 alpha hydrogen, and it is 6 hyperconjugation structure, and it is 3 hyperconjugation structure, and there are no alpha hydrogen, so this is no hyperconjugation structure. And it is similarly stabilized by the plus I effect due to the 3 MH3 group throw their positive charge by the plus I effect, and it's stabilized. And there are 2 ME group through their positive charge by plus I effect, and there are 1 ME3 group through their positive charge by plus I effect. So the stability order is 3 degree carbocation, 2 degree carbocation, 1 degree carbocation, and 1 degree carbocation. 2. Which compound is most stable? We know that the resonance is the good factor of stabilize the carbocation. So there are 3 benzyl group, there are 2 benzyl group, and there are 1 benzyl group. So we know stabilize the carbocation through the resonance, and there are 10 resonating structure because 3 benzyl group, there are 7 resonating structure because 2 benzyl group, there are 4 resonating structure because 1 benzyl group. We know that more resonating structure, more stability. So the stability order is this. Question number 3. Which compound is most stable? A. It is 2 degree carbocation, and it is stabilized by the plus I effect or resonance. And B. This is 2 degree carbocation, this is stabilized by the plus I effect. And C. This is 1 degree carbocation, and this is stabilized by the plus I effect or resonance. And this is 1 degree carbocation, and this is stabilized by the plus I effect. So the stability order is It is most stable. Due to the Plasa effect or resonance. And this is stabilized by the Plasa effect, and this is stabilized by the Plasa effect or resonance. We know that resonance is the good factor of stabilizing the carbocation. So the stability order is A greater than C greater than B greater than D. Number 4. Which compound is most stable? First compound A. There are inotrope withdraw the positive charge by minus M or minus I effect. So this compound is unstable. And there are we know that metaposition have no mesomeric effect. So no mesomeric effect, and withdraw the positive charge only minus I effect. So it is most stable. And this compound NO2 withdraw the positive charge by minus M or minus I effect. There are long distance, so no minus I effect. And there are short distance, so there is good minus I effect. So the stability order is B greater than A greater than C. This. Solve the question by the previous concept. Then write the canonical form of the following carbocation and induct it with resonance the more contributing canonical forms. This compound. Among the three conical form, three is most stable, then one or two, as the positive charge is accommodated by the less electronegative N atom and positive charge delocalized by the lone pair of N atom. So the three is more stable than two and one. The most contributing conical form is this. Thank you.